Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt, who has been serving his jail term in the 1993 bomb blast case, will be released from prison on Thursday. The actor was sentenced to 5 years of imprisonment. He has already served 18 months behind bars after being jailed in 1996 and was ordered to serve the remaining 42 months. Dutt's prison term has been stalled in controversies due to the repeated paroles and furloughs he obtained. He first came out of jail on a 14-day furlough, which was extended by a further 7 days in October of 2013. He was then granted a 30-day parole, which again was extended by another 30 days in January of 2014. Powered by NNIS.